So this here is the Chuwi hi10, which most people have a charging issue with. So let me show you. Just push it in like that, and the screen flickers. But the problem is that it's not clicked in properly. So let's go one more click. You really gotta push it in hard. Don't break it. See? Now it's charging. The flickering has stopped. Let me do it again. You really gotta push it in hard, which I kinda don't like. So just waiting. That's how people normally put it in. The flickers. And then push it right in. Charges. So that is mostly the problem with the charger in the Chuwi. It just isn't pushed in all the way. So yeah, hope it helps. Bye.